Nature's tapestry, from mycelium to the macrocosmos. Our world is a grand tapestry of patterns. Every raindrop cascading into a pond, every leaf pirouetting from a tree, each dances to the rhythm of a cosmic symphony. From the spiraling arms of distant galaxies to the branching vein networks within a leaf, patterns intertwine themselves into the fabric of reality. In this cosmic ballet, the mathematical constant, pi, plays a pivotal role. Approximately 3.14159, pi underpins the geometry of circles of all scales, from minuscule bubbles and waves to the grand trajectories of planets. Even within the mysterious realms of quantum physics, where the familiar blurs into the peculiar, pi appears in the intricate mathematical descriptions of particles' behavior, manifesting the enduring beauty of pi's universal reach. Our understanding of these patterns was seeded by early civilizations. Babylonian mathematicians, as evidenced by a cuneiform tablet dating back to 1900 to 1600 BC, captured an early approximation of pi, a testament to our timeless pursuit of nature's secrets. From there, our journey of pattern discovery bloomed, seeing ancient India unearthing its own approximations of pi, advancing their understanding of geometry, and facilitating the creation of their architectural marvels. Upon deeper exploration, the ubiquitous presence of patterns in nature and the universe became overwhelmingly apparent. In the 13th century, an Italian mathematician named Leonardo of Pisa, better known as Fibonacci, stumbled upon a sequence that unlocked this pattern. The Fibonacci sequence whispered in the spiraling bloom of sunflowers and the intricate branching of trees. The fractal paths traced by lightning bolts reflected the same design, revealing nature's preference for these repeating patterns. Mathematician Benoit Mandelbrot, with the aid of early IBM computers, delved deep into these patterns, giving birth to a new mathematical frontier, fractal geometry. This exploration led to the unveiling of the Mandelbrot set, an intricate, self-similar pattern earning the poetic moniker, the fingerprint of God. In the 21st century, Belgian botanist Johan Gielis was studying the myriad forms of plants and flowers in nature when he discovered the superformula, math that describes their many shapes. Beneath the forest floor, another marvel of patterns unfolds. Fungi form mycelium networks, akin to an intricate underground tapestry, interweaving with the roots of plants in a mutually beneficial dance of nutrient exchange and communication. These networks mirror our own biological networks, the complex architecture of our veins, our neural pathways, and even the sprawling, pulsing networks of our modern cities. City streets bustle with activity, their complex grids circulating people, goods, and information. This mirrors the mycelium network beneath the forest floor or the vein networks within our bodies, all displaying the same fractal geometry, acting as the arteries of the earth itself, sustaining life in all its forms. Observe the intersecting spirals found in ocean waves, each a reflection of logarithmic spirals that replicate a natural expansion. In the cosmos, intersecting galaxies dance in a similar spiral ballet, manifesting an interconnected geometry across scales and mediums. From the spirals encoded in our DNA to the atomic arrangement in a crystal lattice, the cyclical patterns of weather, to the elliptical orbits of planets, our universe is teeming with patterns. It's within this symphony of patterns, the fractal, the spiral, and countless others, that we uncover layer of beauty, order, and symmetry, the language of the universe. The patterns of the cosmos, the harmonies of nature, the mycelium beneath our feet, the leafy tree canopies above, the stars in the sky, all convey their secrets to those who are receptive to them. Amid the rhythmic pulses of the universe, in this symphony of patterns, we witness the divine tapestry of nature.